chemical process that use electricity for a chemical change. Electrolytic cement up of two electrodes immersed in an electrolyte. A direct current is passed through the electrolyte and it contains crystal positive and negative ion. This is important of cell. Buried anymore, I need to connect it to an electrical cell. The positive ion in electrolyte attract to negative electrode. The negative ion in electrolyte attract to positive electrode. When ion meets electrode, electrode needs to shape. Oxidation occurs, anode reduction occurs at cathode. An ion moves towards anode, cations move towards cathode. Electron flow from anode to cathode in an external circuit. External circuit. A direct current is passed through the electrolyte and it contains crystal positive and negative ion. This is important of cell. Won't wait anymore, I need to connect it to an electrical cell. The positive ion in electrolyte attract to negative electrode. The negative ion electrolyte attract to positive electrode. When ion meets electrode, electron exchange happens. The negative ion in electrolyte attract to positive electrode. When ion meet electrode, electron exchange happen. A direct current is passed through the electrolyte and it contains free flow positive and negative ions.